of the Passover, the Jewish holiday. And usually, in that holiday, the king came from Galilee to Jerusalem. We're talking about the son of King Herod. So King Herod already passed away. Now his son, we talked about it when we were at home, and we're talking about Herod Antipas, that Jesus called him the fox. And he's the one that he married his brother wife. So he took over also Jerusalem after the death of his brother Absalom. So he became in charge of Judea.
Thank you.